I was just messing with my piano settings, and then